So being on this, we have Sharika Williams in game 4 and 7.5 first in the standout from last year in 5, who will represent the MVP. And so far we see McPherson and Sharika Williams with 2 batting to the straight away. It's going to be 7 McPherson ahead of Sharika Williams. McPherson will be quite confident already this season and gets the win ahead of her teammate Sharika Williams.
Will the coach of Penwood please report now to the medical post urgently? The coach of Penwood please report to the medical post urgently. Thank you.